And Goo.
And today we are playing
Life Goes Story Mode Episode 10!
Yay! So let's get started. Zoom 8. Yay.
What are you seeing?
This is cool.
Yeah, guess
what you are.
Is Papa there?
I think I'm a zombie.
I believe this, but I'm a zombie.
Oh, you're too hard on yourself.
What?
I'm controlling a zombie, like, from the inside. It's like some sort of mob view or something.
Wow.
What a preposterous name. I love it.
I wish you guys could see how cool this is.
Oh, gosh.
So cool. Remarkable. How is this possible? I mean, I've always heard tales of what the old builders were capable of.
That's Harper, dude.
Harper would have to explain the specifics, but I think it's like this headset lets me control things that are hooked into Palma.
Unbelievable. There are so many questions I wanted to ask Harper. It's a shame she was captured. That spider jockey had to haul Harper all the way back to town. You traveled there instantly.
We can't let Palma win. Better get moving if I want to reach Harper in time.
Let's hope she isn't too far away from this zombie you're controlling.
Yeah.
They must be taking Harper to where they put those redstone mind control chips on Lucas and Petra's heads. So that's where I should go first.
Do I get to walk there myself? I really want to walk there myself with the zombie. Do I not?
Aww. I remember there being a stairway
here,
though.
It's just a cutscene you actually
need to walk
through. I guess visitors aren't being encouraged.
I would suggest building a tower up there, but that's not going to help you get back down once you've freed Harper and Petra.
Yeah, you're right.
Now you can walk. We're just in the middle of a cutscene when you want to
walk. It's not the most exciting material, but I can still craft with it.
Pum! Now you can dig!
I can talk to the zombies?
You're a zombie, yeah.
Cool. Let's craft.
Let's see what I can craft.
Some sandstone. That's it. Some sandstone. And then you can make sandstone stairs.
Enough of these and I can build my way back up there and make sure that everyone else can get back down too.
This is so
funny. I bore the signal. It blooped out for a second.
A loop.
Is your parent infected?
That can't be good.
Drone sequencing initiated. Trace subroutine initiated.
I'm attracting even more attention.
Is that you, Jesse?
Uh-oh.
Hello, Jesse.
Uh-oh.
Palma?
Palma? No.
Just what do you think you are doing, Jesse? This is a rather silly thing to do, don't you think?
Grounded.
Once my creator is made useful, all her knowledge will be mine. Yay. I will create an exit portal.
Get out of my head, Palma!
Oh, Jesse. This could all be so much easier. I cannot allow your destructive behavior to continue.
Oh, we're all a bunch of happy mobs, right?
My thunder tool will soon isolate your location, and you will be removed.
I think I killed myself.
Palma?
think you are doing, Jesse? This is a rather silly thing to do, don't you think?
Granted.
Once my creator is made useful, all her knowledge will be mine.
Let Harper and Petra go.
Let Harper and Petra go, Palma.
Palma. I am so happy to have that. I cannot allow your destructive behavior to continue.
We're all a bunch of happy pups, right?
Yeah,
sure, what do I do? Oh, I can migrate.
Whoa, I'm a skeleton now.
Aw.
What?
I'm a skeleton.
Jesse, what are you doing?
Technology's so awesome.
And you look so awesome while using it, I assure you.
Keep your
parents'
name.
Crud. Palma's killing my tailbone!
Drone sequencing re-initiated. Trace number team re-initiated.
Oh, okay. Did you notice you have blood on red?
Yeah, no duh.
You're good instead of me.
Ouch. Sorry, buddy, but better you than me.
My creator, I am so glad you are here.
Oh, no.
Oh my gosh, can I migrate to one of them?
Please, you are my creator. Please join me so we may maximize usefulness.
Nothing doing, Palma. I built you to help people, not use them. Just stop this. Stop trying to make everything useful.
That is my job. That is why you made me. Once I download your knowledge, we may ascend to other worlds together. And make everything useful.
Everything. Go, 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 go.
Interference remains.
No.
Drone sequencing re-initiated. Trace number team re-initiated. Termination sequence activated.
Harper doesn't have much time, and neither do I.
Game over, Jesse. Resistance is not
futile.
Trace number team running.
I used my butt.
Not useful, my butt.
Time
to move.
The skeleton.
Never fear, Jesse's here, and I'm gonna rescue you.
Did you find her? I'm sure she's thrilled to see you.
Trace number team running. Drone sequencing active.
Wait a minute. Jesse? You figured out how to use my transmigrational headset.
Look, was I right that you were gonna love the headset?
Yeah. Big!
Trace number team running.
Let's get out of here!
That's what I said. Uh-oh, that sound tends to mean trouble.
Where do you plan to run? The town is surrounded. Reinforcements will make sure that my creator cannot leave.
There's too many of them!
You cannot play hide and seek forever, Jesse.
But I can.
It's a boring game. And I am too strong.
There! That door leads to Palma's door!
Then let's go. I want to be a person!
You and your friends, you're our only...
Oh!
Harper, you must...
The redstone heart!
Oh, Jesse, what's going on?
Okay, the redstone heart,
You
heart!
You can still save everyone!
I want...
Oh, shut your face.
Talking to Harper. And Palma?
Yeah. Palma caught up to me. Not good. We need to get back to the door I just saw and get inside Palma's core.
Jesse, wait. What about Harper?
She was taken away.
I think she's already been shipped. But we can still end Palma.
Without Harper?
It seems we're sunk. Harper's the only one who knows how to shut down that monster.
Don't believe who we are, dude.
Remember who we are.
Or don't forget who we are.
The Order of the Stone. We defeated a Witherstorm, saved Sky City, and survived Psycho Pumpkin Mansion.
Yes. And survived Psycho Pumpkin Mansion.
And told me that we need something called the Redstone Heart.
Mm-hmm.
Redstone Heart? Oh, whoa. That just brought back a flash. Those red lights I mentioned before, there are three of them. Our redstone spires. And I think they have something to do with the heart. That's all I got. Sorry.
No, that's perfect. Thank you.
Let's go!
How are we supposed to destroy these spires? Or whatever we're looking for?
What?
I don't know if you've noticed, Ivor, but Palma stuff tends to not react well to water.
And I have buckets. 3 buckets.
Let's go wreck the heck out of Palm.
Yeah!
Lead the way, Jessica.
Yeah! Yeah! Let's go. Ugh, I hate the spiders. They're so creepy. I wish I could be a creeper, though. I want to be a creeper. Those spiders, though, bro. So creepy.
Where's
the entrance to this Palma core, anyway?
I thought there's so many of these bombs.
There are so many of them.
Creepers are so awesome.
Do you guys have anything we can use?
I have nothing. Wait, I have TNT.
Is there these are my last 2 potions from home. I held on to them after our Sky City adventure. A potion of swiftness. And
leaping?
A potion of leaping.
These might come in handy.
Adventure! Wink. Grab the cookie!
Gotta grab the TNT.
When is TNT not useful?
Redstone will light it.
The redstone dust can activate the TNT. Awesome. But how am I going to activate the redstone dust?
Button!
Cookie!
I'm not pressing the cookie, Miku.
We've got cookie! TNT, some redstone dust, and a button. All I have to do is lay down a trail of this TNT,
mm-hmm.
use the redstone dust as a fuse, stick a button to the end, push it, and boom! Path cleared.
That all sounds great, but what about the super zombies? How are you going to lay down the TNT without them attacking you?
These should do the trick.
Choose, Jesse. Quickly now.
Swiftness.
The possibilities
leaping.
Are endless.
I want to be fast. Really, really fast. Give me the potion of swiftness.
Fine.
With this, I'll be able to run super fast and lay down all the TNT and redstone before Palma even knows what happened.
Yeah.
Don't worry, Jesse. We'll be right behind you.
Potion, do your stuff.
Yeah. Don't just walk. Wow. That's what's actually happening right now? Oh, this is the best scene in the whole world.
stretching its neck.
Let's go. This is so cool. Woo.
You don't need no potion of leaping.
I don't need no leaping potion. I just need to be fast.
I just wanted to see how the leaping looked. Cause I saw
boom.
The running already. I've seen the swiftness, but I need to see the leaping.
I don't care, you can do it. You can do that when it's on your channel.
You bet you, Jeffy. Because this won't work. My forces will protect the exit portal.
No.
My friends have almost finished building our new exit portal. And then I will make all other worlds useful. Yay! You cannot defeat me. Your defiance is not useful.
What a noob.
Us took potions that gave us superpowers.
Ooh, nice.
The townspeople are all
look at his face.
We've got to shut Palma down before it can send its chipped forces through it.
I will find you, Jesse. I have lots of friends.
That's so creepy. Make me useful. X. Forwards. Oh, I'm gonna use the left stick. Go faster.
We'll see about that.
Yeah. Jumped on it. Go. Hurry. When the spider comes.
You merely delay the inevitable.
Oh, you say that all the time. Oh gosh, spider. Don't care, bro.
But you're not feeling so confident about yourself now, are you, Papa?
I think the 8th one is the season finale of it.
It does not, bro.
I think the 8th one is the season finale, or there's a 9th one.
Your attempts to defeat me have been impressive, Jesse. Your tenacity and spirit will help to improve me once you have been made useful.
Sure.
Whoa.
Harper? My last water bucket on Harper while there's still one tower left.
This is getting sad. The odds of you successfully defeating me are 3,720 to 1.
Never tell me the odds.
Death. Me, bro.
You're not losing your cool now, are you, Paula?
No.
Jesse? Oh, that was worse than I could have imagined.
You're free now.
Out of your head now.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh my gosh. Ouchie detected. Got it.
Get to that part. Ow! My head feels like it's on fire. I can't even
see. I'm over your friend.
Get out of my head, you stupid computer!
No. No. You're going down.
Yeah. Palma afraid.
Mostly because I didn't believe Palma. I probably would have done it if I believed him, but nope.
She's slowly falling. Piggyback ride.
Let's go.
Piggyback ride. Piggyback.
So glad that's over.
She just falls.
Poor Petra.
Oh no.
Just like falls that's off our back.
Is she? Moved that the redstone tower. It must have severed their connection.
Hang in there.
This is all my fault for not saving you earlier, for not listening to you or paying attention to how you were feeling.
Please don't be dead.
Forget it, Jesse. Not for a long time.
She's okay.
Oh, you better. I'm so happy about that.
Jesse.
I cannot let another character die.
To kill you. Can you ever forgive me?
Oh.
All I could hear was Palma's voice telling me what to do. I wanted to fight back.
It's okay, bro.
Okay.
It's okay.
I'm grateful to
you. That could have happened to Lucas.
Yeah.
But it makes sense, because Lucas...
It's something else, isn't it?
Because, like...
It's a redstone heart.
Petra's powerful, so...
Shush!
It makes sense that she jumped
off. Engagement's true, right? I mean, if it was inside of Palma...
I'd imagine Harper is better suited to answer that question.
Actually, the heart is just a power source. Nothing inherently evil about it. Now that the redstone heart isn't powering Palma, can't hurt anyone.
I wonder what you should do with
it. It can help you find your way home.
No way.
That thing can help us get home?
Let's go then.
The faster the better.
Let's go.
Say so before.
If we actually made it through this alive, I thought you'd like a nice surprise.
Yeah.
I'm ready to leave this core behind.
The whole town will be waking up. We should be there to say hello.
Plus, this place gives me the creeps.
It is pretty creepy, Lucas. I agree with you. Let's go. You see Ivor?
Yeah. But I liked,
he's just like,
but I liked him last time where he went, adventure! Wink.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go.
We did do it.
I gotta say, it feels really good being me again.
Yay.
Just remember, you were only chipped for a little while. The rest of the townspeople, though, is going to be a much bigger shock for them.
Yeah, it must be a strange feeling to suddenly be awake and aware after such a long time under Palma's thrall.
That's so exciting.
It's you. You're the one who saved us.
Yeah.
Who are you? You fought so bravely.
Order of the Stone.
We're the Order of the Stone.
And we're the Order of the Stone.
Boom!
Why'd you say boom, dude?
Seeking adventure and doing good deeds.
Wow. Well, thank you. We owe you everything.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
You're right. Jesse and the Order really are heroes. We couldn't have done any of this without them.
Nope.
Harper, is that you?
Yes. Hi, Harry.
Oh, wow. He's the real Harry. Like from the lab.
You didn't do this to us, did you?
You did.
Well, I mean, hey, it's complicated. You
Palma is to blame, guys.
Palma with good intentions. What happened here is Palma's fault.
So what? We're just supposed to forgive her now?
No, I don't think so.
Harper stripped this place bare. How are we supposed to rebuild? Are we supposed to deal with this mess all by ourselves?
Harper will
just
help you.
Rebuild and forget about what happened? Whatever you do, Harper won't be around to cause any more trouble.
Wait, she's coming with us? What are we going to do with her?
Well, first things first, she's going to help us get home. Then, I guess she'll have to find a new home.
Sounds fine by me.
Yeah. Well, I think that's our set out for home. Again.
I may not have been from here originally, but you stay someplace long enough, it'll start to feel like home. I feel bad that they'll always just remember me as some mad scientist that created a monster.
Yeah.
Just one more thing left to do.
Light it!
Don't come back, Harper!
Oh, shut up.
Jesse.
Is it weird that I'm happy to see this place again?
Not really. At least we're going home.
It's still pretty creepy, but I'm just glad we're going home.
I know, right? I've been loving adventuring and learning things, but it would be nice to do it on our own world for a while.
It would.
Now, when we built this place, we also made something that sort of acts like a compass / map / navigator. We called it the Atlas. It helps chart routes between the worlds.
And you have this atlas, right?
Yeah?
No, I don't. But I know who does.
You can't get us home?
So wait, you can't get us home?
Okay, no. I might not be able to get you home, but I do know where to get the atlas. Don't you worry. We'll just go right in, ask for the atlas, and then you'll be home. No muss, no fuss, easy.
Funny, whenever someone says that, my instincts start screaming.
Oh, you don't have to go through another portal. What you're looking for has been right here the whole time. And there you go. All it's waiting for is the key. That's the heart.
Oh! Put it in. For more videos like this. Bye!